How big is the piece of chicken that you're allowed to eat?
I would say 8 ounces.
What's 8 ounces?
Like, that's like good.
Is it nice size?
I
would go over that. That's my problem.
That's the worst part. I mean, that's nothing.
That's nothing. Yeah.
I'm hurting myself.
I know. Well, I'm going to look into it.
It's, you know what the best part about it is? It's a quick program. You do it and you can actually like, damn, hey, 10 pounds of rice. Like, I can't wait. Maybe 7 weeks. And you'd already lost like 3 pounds of 4 pounds of Christmas. So you lost 15 pounds in 2 weeks. And so, like, that's already, you know, a good thing to, you know, and then you can transition off if you want. If that's what you want to do just to get started, it's on, you're on it for however long you want to have that. Just a quick piece that pays for it.
Yeah.
But I'm thinking people there have these other food types, so, you know, go for it.
What about drinking? No, for sure. I'd have a problem.
Well, for you, or you check that time. Tell me when you have a problem.
No, we never
know. No, that's what I'm saying.
Right.
I was like, I'm not even going to move.
So are they?